Hey, Miss Biote. Howdy, Miss Missy. How are ya? I love you too. How's the sound? You get to do sound checks since you're first. Music good too? Or loud? Good thing to know. Can you hear it now? Sweet, we're live. What's going on today? Have some ZZ Top. How are the Olympics going? I haven't watched them once. I'm really bad. I never watch TV. What's up, Miss Sharon? What's up, Kevin? Oh, bye, Kevin. Yeah, I'm really bad. I don't ever watch television. Welcome back, Kevin. Good to see ya. Yay, we're just spam. I spammed TVN, but then I got sidetracked. Thank you, Apple. Be nice, Kev. Everybody's got a preference. Hey, Neo. Look at this. Jesse is unshowered and hanging out. What's going on? Good, so my bra's not showing. James Vapa, what is happening? Okay, where is he fabulous? What are you talking about? Oh, really, Neo? Really? There is no more fabulous than me. You expect more? You should leave. Just waiting for the other truck. What's truck showing up for? Well, we'll see, Mr. Neo. What's up, Jeffrey? What are you doing? Guys and gals, what's up? You're waiting, hold up. You're waiting for a second truck of vape mail? Wow. Oh, did you finish it? Did you spam it yet so I can go hit the like button and I'll watch it after this? Or I could play it. Hey, Vatastic. Oh, in a couple hours. All right. Promise I'll watch it. I'm on it. All right. Little, I don't know how to say your name. Little Enya. Welcome. Okay. I'll be watching for it. I won't be on here in a couple hours. I just thought I'd come and chill because I'm bored and there's not enough sun today. I was outside, but it's too cloudy. What does vaping solo mean, Kevin? Sparkles, what's up, Sneeka? Yes. Oh, you are Amy Dub's friend. Awesome. How's it going then? Are you officially a vapor? I use Slacker. Just play decent tunes. Uh-oh. I wish I had a freaking inheritance somewhere. I got shit. She gets to taste the rainbow. Kevin, you're so funny. But it's true. Yes, vaping's fun. Looking for fun devices to acquire is even more fun. Yeah. The boss doesn't get vacations. You should know that. There's no vacation time here. Who told you you could take a vacation? Did I win a giveaway? Jeff, did you mail something to me? Because I need vape mail. I don't ever get vape mail anymore. What's up, Slim Bats? Jello! You deserve one. You know I'm just giving you shit. Neo, what'd I do? H-bomb! Holy shit! I'm pulling people in from the woodwork. Shut up, H-bomb. Stop eating so many freaking 2-foot-long hot dogs at the ballpark. I see your posts. Talk about bad for you. Wow, H-bomb, have you been stalking Jesse? Were you ghosting and heard I have 3 kidneys? I'm a freak of nature. He's probably at work. H-bomb, you're at work, aren't you? You know I'd Skype you in a minute. Yeah, He's working. Good idea, though. Very good idea. Welcome, Miss Diana. My D-dub. How are you feeling? No hugs. No hugs when he ignores me. So, H-Bomb, what you been up to? And, ooh, you are so wrong because I don't have Cherry Coke today. But I'm also doing water. I've changed it. Actually, I think I set it to purple today. Work in a Rangers game. Look at you. Would you? You should just buy. You bought some season tickets. Neo, shut the fuck up. Dirty bastard. Why did I spell purple wrong? Oh, I did spell purple wrong. I know how to spell it. Shut up. Oops. That's what autocorrect's for. We don't have it in here. Purple, purple, what's the difference? It's all good. You guys knew what I meant. I like autocorrect. I did got some text and talk, although it works like shit in the car. I tried it today. It sucked. Good for you. Some Clearo Minos. Yeah, I got so pissed off at it, Jeff. Fuck this, I could have typed it faster. Kevin. Yeah, whatever. I hate you. It didn't. You haven't tried it in the car yet, though. With all the background noise? Yeah, it kept saying something retarded. What's pink? Oh, even if you can't spell speak correctly, don't piss me off, you bastard. Or because. I know. I'm sure it's because it's an iPhone. Gonna have to upgrade to the Android. What spot? Oh, battery. Corey says battery, really cute. I know, you need it for in here. And when the night is cloudy, nothing in air rifle. There is still a light that I haven't caught any of the Olympics. I did last night. I was at dinner and they were. I saw some swimming and not. Yeah, I saw it for 2 seconds. Air rifle. I don't know if I could. Yeah, I don't know if I could get into watching that. I don't mind some of the swimming and sports a little bit, but yeah. I say A. It's just wrong. I do like the gymnastics. I don't get into the diving. But I'll be honest with you, I ain't watching any of it. You say groovy. I don't think I say groovy. I'm sure I still say a couple old stupid things. Sneaker. I don't know if I have something I say all the time. I'm sure I do.
Or savings, or ATM.
Besides, fuck you. That I say all the time.
That was built on conversations. It's this exchange of ideas that Wells Fargo puts into practice every day through listening, guiding, and planning. So when the conversation
is about
ways
to
grow your savings or your business, we'll be here to help you find the right answers. Because an open dialogue is what opens doors.
Yes, I do say I hate you. There's a few people that I hate quite a bit. Yes, and bastard. But that's for Orion most of the time. Although I think I called Jeff it today. A skateboarder hit you? A very fine line you're walking in, Neo, today, yes. Not quite. Because usually those I hate, I actually really care about. So, and I, yes, I don't know you enough. You're borderline. Oh, wow, I'm sorry, Coyote. That's true. It's very close. Enough drugs. What drugs are you taking? See, I'm not a drug taker. I don't like it. Am I boring you? Are you correcting Jeff? Shame on you. You knew what it said. Yeah, see, Vicodin. I took a whole Vicodin one time and it wasn't good. I honestly think I thought I was gonna die. I can handle a half of one. And that explains my sex life. I knew there was something wrong with it. You like Vicodin? Yeah, no. Not, like, I think the Mac, like, I can do, like, a Motrin 800 when I'm bad. And that's it. Anything stronger than that, and I don't like it. Later, Jeffrey. Thanks for stopping in. You seriously kill kids. There's nothing wrong with kids. You used to be one of them. You picked the wrong show, H-Bomb. We're just hanging out. Unless you want to give a giveaway, I'd be happy to run one for you if you've got something you want to offer. Alright, so we are a vaping channel, right? Not a drug channel? What about that drug talk? You guys know. What's up, Kyle? How are you, darling? Long time no see. That's awesome. Are you still going to school? Good for you. What you gonna be when you grow up, boy? I used to host here. Shut up, H-Bomb. You're still a host as far as I'm concerned. Whenever you're ready, let me know, darling. Let's be real with that. For those of you that don't know, H-Bomb dumped Jesse. I miss Jeff hosting. Look at you, H-Bomb, like you know all of our business. Jeff's only been off a week. Can't miss him yet. Fantastic. We need to talk. So yeah. Actually, I'm gonna send you a PM right now. I don't run the place, but I try really hard. Lil, and I don't know what else to call you. Can you, tell me how to say your name? Can you type it phonetically? And no, I have not gotten my tattoo yet, although, did you see what I'm getting? With the dolphin, I did figure out what I want, but I haven't done it yet. I gotta figure out where I wanna go in and meet with them, because I want it fixed up a little bit. And then I was gonna get it on the back of my neck, and now I think I'm getting it on my ankle. So yeah, I'm still working out the details, because I want it to be right, but yeah, it's coming. Scooby snacks. I got one on my foot and one on the back of my neck. A couple weeks ago. Did you? Do you have a cam? I want to see it. Okay. Bat derp. Ooh, speaking of bat derp, I got to watch The Dark Knight last night. It was pretty cool. All right. What does bat dirt taste like? I've never tried any of Wyatt's juices. H-Bomb, you're only a little blue guy. I miss you being a green guy. Aww, that's sad. Blackberry, banana, and then paw. Interesting. See, I don't know. I don't think I've ever tried a menthol vape. I don't like the tobacco vapes. Is it very light? Yeah, I'm definitely just, I like the fruits. Isn't it Jell-O? It's very sad. H-Bomb doesn't like to be blue either. Alright, I got it, Vape-tastic. Thank you. Let me see it. I think I can go. You missed the menthol when you first started vaping? See, I didn't miss it at first, but I don't know if I want it in a vape. I know, Jell-O, I know. I think everyone should petition H-Bomb for a big comeback. Yeah, go ahead, Kev. Speaking of this, you go ahead and do that now. In a little bit, I'll spam, the raffle, because you only have today and tomorrow, the last 2 days to get in the raffle. So if you don't have your raffle tickets, you better get them. We're giving it away on Thursday. Peyote, why are you sad? H-Bomb, you gotta buy a fucking raffle ticket first. James, what is it? What's it for? All you spammers, come out of the woodwork. Here, so somebody asked me to spam this. There you go. It's spammed, baby. It's spammed. You know what, James? I looked at that. You have to be in Texas for that, don't you? Have I sold hundreds of tickets? No, but I'm very close to 100. I'm very cool, like probably 3 or 4 tickets away from a $500 goal. So I wanted to sell 500 and we're almost there. So go buy 4 tickets. Okay, yeah, I went and looked at that a while ago. Okay. I was gonna say when I did try and go inter and it would only let me pick a t that I lived in Texas. What's up, Polish? Welcome. We're hanging out. So yeah, so no, that's cool. Polish, did you get your raffle tickets? You only have today and tomorrow. Yeah, I don't live in Vegas. I'm good. Thanks for the info, because yeah, I did try and I haven't even looked at it since then because I just figured it didn't apply to me and I haven't talked about it. So that's cool. And thank you, Sneaker. It wasn't just me, but yes, now we're working on t-shirts. And I didn't load, I wasn't planning on taking the room, so I don't have all the screenshots. But I did get, when I was little, this used to be my favorite album cover. Matter of fact, I should go get it. My mom has it on the wall. I'm not the brains, I'm the looks. What are you talking about? I'm just kidding. And the attitude too. Like, I'm the whole package. I'm TVN. We all have plenty of attitude. Yes. We all share that very well. I don't get as much attitude. I can't have as much fun without H-bomb. Right, H-bomb? You see how he keeps being quiet, like he's working or something? Bullshit. Remember when we used to talk while you worked? What happened to the good days? The zombies are so. Seriously, we're gonna talk about zombies. We don't talk about zombies with Jesse. Oh, you got time to talk to Kevin? I'm just kidding. I miss you, H-Bomb. Which is really funny that you signed in because I think I just told Jeff yesterday. We were talking, and out of the blue, I'm like, you know what? I really miss H-Bomb. So I'm excited you came in. Sneaker, you live in Arlington area? Did you know that I came down and hung out with H-Bomb and met everybody? I don't think I knew you guys then. I don't think you were here. H-Bomb, when did I come to Texas? I think in January sometime. Yeah, see, yes, it was in January. It was fun times. What? Jeff paid for what? Totally confused. What is Jeff paying for?
ever hear somebody say we can do this the easy way or we can do it the hard way?
Yes, yes. I'll just have them float me some money.
What kind of a choice is that? At Geico.com.
Like, Jeffrey, if you're ghosting, Sneaker wants you to send me their taxes again.
Easy, easy, easy. So visit Geico.com.
Hell no,
today.
We're going to party in Michigan
course,
next.
If you prefer the hard way, I guess you'll have to go someplace
I've been
else.
Ripping it. I would sorry, pushed I just it on the webcam. Now I've been.
Your first word probably wasn't something
what,
like
Kev?
Finance or savings or ATM.
I know, but that's it. I've been to Texas. It's time for y'all to come to Michigan.
It's this exchange of ideas
get
that Wells Fargo puts
into
practice
here.
Every day. Through listening, guiding, and planning.
Speaking of that, conversations about have you guys checked out, you gotta check out the website
we'll be here to help
for the expo,
because
we uploaded a little intro video. I think it's pretty cool.
Wells Fargo. Together we'll go far.
Peter put one together and put it up on there. Did you see it? Did you like it? I thought it was really cool. Yeah, I'm putting it on with Jeff and Pewter Geek. The three of us are hosting it. So, yes, I will be there the whole weekend. Yay! Yep, TVN will be broadcasting, and we'll be having an awesome time. VapeNet's going to be there, too. So, it's going to be an awesome, awesome time. I'm very excited for it. Tables are almost sold out. We only have a couple left. It's been very, very exciting. Except for I've never planned an event, so it's been very, I've been a busy girl. And then all the things I'm like, ooh, I didn't think of that. Ooh, I gotta call her back. H-Bomb, how about if you try and make Michigan? You haven't talked about that yet. We even called you to the group the other day and you ignored us. What position do you play, H-Com? What's up, Bone Shanks? Bones. What's going on? Where's my cams? Where's all my cam people? Kev? Pink? Diana. Neo. Doing enough watching, you should cam up. Jello, come on. I deserve a little cleavage. Oh shit, I'm so far from cam worthy. I had a meeting this morning. I didn't even shower yet today. I'm working. Jello, sometimes you're very disappointing. I can't find my... Oh, there it is. I can find my gobsample. I'll find it. Oh yeah, not a fan of sticky on mobile. I use it, don't get me wrong. It's convenient when I'm out, but yeah, it sucks. I should really put a bra on. You don't have to, not if you're working. No bra is fun sometimes. The Broomstick Mobile will be making a round the stadium. What the hell is a Broomstick Mobile? Yeah, no bra is like awesome some days. So, I say keep it off. Yeah, that's nice. I wish I could do that. I know nothing of Texas baseball. All I know are the Tigers. Oh no, oh, I've seen that thing. H-Bomb posts it every week. I didn't know it was called mobile. I thought mobile meant like cell phone something. I know what your boomstick thing is. It's the biggest chili dog in the world. Oh, how come I can't open my Stormizer? There it goes. H-Bomb, can you Skype me one night this week? I feel the need to Cholo. We can hang out in Cholo on cam. Oh. Later, Polish. I know, I'm sorry. Ciao. Tried to use the actual browser. I don't know if I can. I have an iPhone. I don't think the flash will load. To refill some Gobstomper. I've never heard this song, so it must be from way old school. The world is white. I don't know this song. Let's see what's going on in Facebook world. It's very quiet on this Monday. Eight track. I don't know Dr. Hook either. Hey, what's up, Gambit? Fantastic. Shame on you. Setting an example here. Twist in your side. I'll wait for you. Although Your typing seems to fit right in. Oh, my hair is driving me crazy. With or without you. All right, so let's talk about something. Who else is watching the Olympics besides Diana and Peyote? There is no such thing as an excuse. We all type that. What you watching, Bone? Ooh, now see, I'd watch volleyball. I do like volleyball. I used to play volleyball all the time. Ugh. We have a ball python here at the house, and I hate it. I won't even go near it. Can't stand it. My mom has one. Wow, Amy numbers. What's happening? You see, I added you to a group this week, and I'm hoping that you're gonna make it. Well, welcome back, darling. Welcome back. Did you see that I added you to a new group in Facebook? Said he just couldn't take any more Jesse Fabulous on screen, so we're gonna give him a break for a minute. And I will be right back.
Slacker. Personal radio.
Alrighty. What's going on? Heck. But wait, we're still talking Olympics? You guys go ahead, talk Olympics. I'll read and listen to music. Invade. I didn't grow much further than 4'11", so it's quiet. And I was not in gymnastics. Harry, which damage did you do?
That's what I'm talking about. I did it.
Yes, ballet is no fat kids. Yeah, ballet is tough. I'm sure gymnastics too, it is very physical. Let me see if I can pause it. I can stop it for a minute. Let's see if that's any better. Is that better? There we go. Think you can fix it. Thanks, Bone. Ask and you shall receive. Not always, though. If I ask for a lot of shit, I ain't got it.
You know how there's a next button on here? What if shopping for car insurance had a next button to help you find the perfect deal? Esurance was born online and majors in efficiency and might be exactly the song you're looking for. Esurance. Click or call.
Not available in all states. Savings may vary.
Ooh, I love Steve Miller. And Lil, I'm not going to try and pronounce it. What is that? It is physical. Okay. And why are you scared? It could be fun. Okay, so nobody mess with me. That's all you got. never heard of it. But I don't know. I don't keep up on that stuff. But self-defense would be a cool class to take. I used to play tennis. That's about all I ever did. Oh, I played baseball too. And volleyball. But tennis mainly. No martial arts ever. Why brutal? Just in training you, I guess. There you go, I'll go YouTube it. That's how I learn about everything people talk about. Like, yeah. Welcome back, Amy. Later, Slim. Thanks for stopping in. Enjoy the day. I gotta check the weather. You know, I'm sitting in here and it's probably sunny as shit, and I should be laying out in the sun, keeping up with my tan. Still darker than some people. Weather was the Weather Channel. Let's check Weather Channel. Yeah, no. I could be in the sun all day long. Oh, it's supposed to storm. Oh no, that was this morning. What the hell? Kevin, that's funny. I'm so white, I'm purple. Oh, well, and some people look good in white. Some people, pale skin suits them. It's just not my color. See, yes. I'm missing good sun. Might have to get back out in the sun. Kev, you want the room back? In about a half hour? Alright. I appreciate you letting me take it over. I don't go live, and I do not. Yes, four is good. I don't broadcast by myself hardly ever, but I'm off till Thursday, so I thought I could hang out. I hate you too, Sneaker. I was so excited. Well, this is the thing. I just got my job. I started, the end of May? And I know, I've been in banking for so long, and I've known that I would get some vacation time. I figured at least a week, you know, before the end of the year, which is 5 vacation days. And my boss called me in the other day to tell me that I have 14 vacation days to schedule before the end of the year. And I'm like, 14? I'm like, shit, that's 3 weeks off. So, yeah, so I have all kinds of time, so I took today. I'm like, I'll take a couple right now. Give them to me. What's up, Poles? Yeah, no, we go from anniversary to anniversary. Yeah, well, and I get more, you know, once I, in years of service, you know, that kind of shit, you end up getting more. But I was very surprised at how much time I get off. But I won't complain, you know, because then I get bank holidays too, so it's even more. So yeah, so we'll chill for like 25 more minutes and then Kev's gonna take back over. I guess we have a cool lineup tonight, too. We have Dave and Vash, which I believe we call the Dumb Show, from 8 to 10. And then Upsum is on tonight. I'm not sure if he's going to do a Dale or not, from 8 to 10. And then we have our very own Freaky Skyly from 10 to 12. And if that wasn't enough, I think you then get a little tour de TVN with Salty. The Dumb Show does rock. It makes me laugh. They're very amusing. Oh, you leaving me, Kyle? I'm sorry, I just thought. And hey, Michelle, what's happening? See what happens when I multitask? Yeah, Kyle, you should come hang out with me more often. I miss you, darling. Good luck finishing school. Keep it going. Oh, I do that all the time, Michelle. I'm really bad about signing in from work. Ooh, you got the question. Ask your question. Let's see what we can do. Sorry to hear. Got four juices from Jay. I was going to ask that D-Dub, but I didn't want to interrupt her question, so I was trying to see. You know what, Michelle, this is my answer, is nothing has to steep, depends on you and how you like it. Like Gobstomper, I vape the day I get it, I don't care if he had made it yesterday. So, it really depends. A lot of times it'll taste good or decent, and if you let it steep, it gets better. It really just depends on your own preference. I very rarely let anything steep. Steep means not using it, like keeping it in a dark place. It lets the flavors all combine and it becomes a deeper, better flavor in your juice if you don't vape it right away. And look at Upstomp, you ghoster. Are you licking my windows? He's gonna tell you exactly what he thinks about how long you should steep his juice. Oh, well, that's funny because there's a question in the room. Michelle got four of your juices and would like to know what your recommendation is on steeping. And I'm not sure which four she got. Yes, if you're ghosting and you're watching and you're not logged in, you're considered a window licker. A text message for Jesse. How funny, work texts me to tell me a picture of my business cards that they're in. Gobstomper for the win. Can't go wrong. You should have four gobstompers. Just saying. No, gobstomper is good right out of the bottle. It's okay, Pink. We can't all have good taste. I never tried Waffle Bomb. No, you could be logged into the room and not really talking to anybody. If you could see like their screen name on the side pull, if you can see their screen name, they're fine. But if you look at the very top of the list under the TBN guy, there's a ghost looking thing and it says 8. That just means that 8 people are watching the show and they're not logged into the room. Those are the ghosts, or the supernatural, or the window lickers, whatever you want to call them. Yes, ghosts just licking windows. Jay, could you make a juice called window licker? Like a nice big lollipop. There you go. Music's choppy again? I don't know. It's not. So we'll just cut it off for a minute. I don't know. It could be because I'm using Slacker. Yeah, I just pause it and mute that part of the mixer for a minute, and it seems to fix it. Who knows? Hey, Dan Walsh. Welcome. Speaking of that, exciting thing. I forgot to go back on cam when I came back from my break. As I'm looking at that today. I always forget to cam up. Oh, you have strep, Jay? I'm sorry. Ouch. What's a home remedy for strep? I was gonna say, yeah, you need antibiotics. And booze. Booze cures everything. Supposed to cure your strep. That looks good as hell, but you probably stink. My favorite thing, like when we go have Middle Eastern, because I love the garlic sauce that goes on the bread, but I swear it like comes out your pores. You like smell like garlic for like 2 days, but so worth it. I don't have a problem with junk in my throat being tight. I don't necessarily want junk in my throat. Thank you very much. Oh, that's so disgusting. Yeah, I know. As it spilled out of my mouth, I realized what I just said. Thank you very much, Paul. Roasted garlic. What I've been craving that I haven't had this summer, I really love for like snack, is the mozzarella and tomato on with olive oil on a cracker. It's like my favorite thing to snack on, and that sounds so good right now. I might have to run to the store before I go get out and stuff. I think I might have that for dinner tonight. I'm sorry, Bill. Yes, they're like my favorite thing in the world. They're just light, but they're still so yummy. They rolled off the table and they're somewhere on the floor. That's where I find all mine. So Kev's taking my spot on the DIY show tonight. Is Dale doing it with him, or is it just Kev tonight? Because I did announce that you were doing the show tonight. Okay. Yes, well, I'm glad I could entertain. That's, you know. So, I was on for, an hour and a half, and I entertained one moment for Bone. I know. I haven't seen Dale in a while, as a matter of fact. and we'll see. It's baseball night. My son has playoffs that start tonight, so I'll be at baseball tonight. Who is on Skype? Who is on Skype? Asking about me? Or Jay? Hopefully Jay. Okay. Good. I'm sure if he's asking for me, I'm in trouble for something. So yeah, strep's no fun. My son gets strep. My son actually, produces strep. He's got some rare thing, and he gives it to himself all winter long. He probably gets strep 6 times a winter. It's ridiculous. Alrighty, so we got 10 more minutes. And Kev will be on. Jenny Kev, think whenever you're ready, because I'm good whenever, because now I'm going to get some tomatoes and mozzarella.
Did you know you can get everything for your back-to-school list at Walmart, including a week's worth of lunch foods?
You're kidding! Wonderful!
Yeah, it's a real time and money saver.
I can pack you a lunch.
Awesome.
See for yourself. Get everything you need for great school lunches like Progresso soup, Jif peanut butter, and Smucker's strawberry jam. Plus all the pencils and backpacks on your list. All backed by Walmart's low price guarantee.
Bye, Dan.
Our stores will match the price of any local competitor's printed ad for an identical product. Restrictions apply. See store for details.
Greek salad sounds good too. I had an awesome Caesar salad last night. It was, well, I wouldn't say awesome. The sauce, the dressing wasn't the best, but it was still nice to have a Caesar salad. And I made Asian coleslaw this week, which is another of my favorite summer salads, so had some of that this week, but I'm totally just in the mood for olive oil, tomato, and mozzarella on crackers. Yeah, mozzarella is very good. Anything with cheese is good. And I am getting hungry since it's 4 o'clock and I haven't eaten yet. So what's everyone else doing tonight? Anything interesting, fun? Or are we all hanging out at TVN? Which is interesting and fun, of course. Yeah, Jay, you need to sleep. You need to feel better. Hey, you got a new cam? What do you got going on in that cam? Because it's like something's floating. Are you playing, your part of your vapor is particleizing and it's all sparkly? Yes, I see some form of something. Yeah, that sounds good, Jay. It just feels like one of those days. I don't feel like a heavy... Maybe I had a heavy meal yesterday. So... Popo, I hope you stay about. Do you vape? I'm sorry that I haven't even asked those kind of crazy questions. Are you a vapor? Yeah, that's interesting. Very cool. How long have you been vaping? And just so you know, yes, I'm about the most boring host that we have. So if you like this and think you might come back, I promise it gets better. We actually talk about vaping in other shows. Oh, you like my large e-cig? I got cool e-cigs. You want to see my e-cigs? So I have this, which is my favorite. And I have this one, which is my second favorite. And it lights up. I'll share that. It's cool. And, yeah, I have a pregnant ego. It's purple. And I have a Provery, but I think it's in my purse. And I have a lava tube. I have quite a few. Yay, Billy Joel. Do you know what a regular ego is? They just call this one a pregnant one because it's bigger. It takes an 18650 battery in it. So it's just, it's bigger, and they, because it's fatter, they call it pregnant. So, and my pink one is, you know what, Michelle, it's a D-Maw. It's a small, it's the baby mammoth. So the mammoth's a little bit taller. And of course, you know, it's pink. So of course I had to have one. And it's my favorite. This is what I take to work. Yeah, it's the bubble gum. Yeah. I absolutely love it. I take it everywhere. It lasts me for like two days. I think on average like a day and a half before I have to recharge the battery. Yeah, you'll see a lot of customs. We all have different tastes and preferences and mods, and it's cool to watch what people come out with. Michelle, it just depends on what you like. They're both really cool. I love the Dima, but I like that it is shorter. But I've vaped on the Mammoth, and it's bigger. So it just really depends on what you're looking for. But I love the size of the Dima for me. What's up, Eva and Lee? No, I took a vacation day. I'm off till Thursday, darling. So do I prefer the larger? It depends on what we're talking about, Paul. If we're talking about mods, no, I like the smaller of the two, between the Mammoth and the Dima. I like things that are unique. I think. I know, Eva, isn't that funny? I was telling everyone earlier that my boss called me in the office the other day to remind me that before the end of the year, I have 14 vacation days. So I got 3 weeks to use up before the end of the year. So yes, the e-cigs I just like them because they're unique, they're different. I have a Provery. I don't have any tiny mod. I have some egos, but I don't use them. See, I have one like this. Look how tiny this is. This would be funny. So yeah, I have some tiny ones, but they're just not, I guess they're not powerful enough. They don't interest me. I have no idea. I don't think it's Italian. I think, Eva, you know all this kind of stuff. What does Provery stand for? I know the Very stands for Very Volt. I don't know what the Pro is, unless it's just professional. Very Volt, I have no idea. Yeah, see, and I do. I'm not knocking. I love my Proveri, but I don't ever use it. I have never used it hard. I think once, maybe twice, since I got the Dima and the Coffin mod. You know what? Kev's taken over in 1 minute, so you guys are going to refresh in a minute because Kevin's coming back on. Yeah, Eva is the mod bitch here for females. Nobody comes close. To get what, here's the link for mine, Cole, if you want to look at them. That's where I got mine, the Coffin mod and the Dima come from there. Yes, you can say bitch here. And I'm being very good because it's afternoon, because he's saying a lot of things. Shut up, Peyote. Yes, you'll find that, yes. If you're not an adult, you should not be in here, because you will hear bad things, very bad things. But we're entertaining. Just don't call someone a bitch. I get called a bitch every day. But that's okay. Yes, no, you'll find in the evenings, too, the night shows are a little bit more laid back, and, yeah, the language comes out, and the, yeah, it gets very, perverted at times, but, yeah, it's funny, it's entertaining, makes me laugh, so, yes, yes, you can, I can say bitch, right, Snickers, you bitch, I'm just kidding, okay, I'm putting up my splash screen, and we are out. Kevin is going to take over. So thanks, guys. Thanks for hanging out with me. Yeah, well, we say fuck too, right? There you go. All right, guys. Catch you later. Anytime. Guys, have a good afternoon.